when my mom passed away and I was going through her stuff and I came across our family photos, it just stopped me in my tracks. Cause it was just, that realization of like, wow, everyone's gone and these are all I have left. And it was obviously like a really big part of my why. It's mm-hmm. why I decided to take a chance and go try and be a photographer.